Dopo Jess Dan.
Oh, dena.
Ginagawa mo.
Right, Rendrix is in the house, y'all. Sige, unbox na natin to, guys. Rendrix snare drum. Unbox na natin yung pinadala ni Sir Rendrix na snare drum. So, sobrang excited ako kasi nagulat din ako na may dumating. Okay? So, buksan na natin. Okay, Rendrix lang. So, yung mga specs niya, guys, ayan, lagay ko dyan sa screen. Paki-check na lang, ha? So, yun niya, ang sizes niya ay ranges 8 inches, 10, 12, and 13. So, yung kulay ay iba-iba din. Pwede rin po kayo magpa-customize. Ibig sabihin, kung gusto niyo ng personalized na snare drum, kontakin niyo lang sa Sir Rendrix. Okay? And then, yung rims, spare drum po, yung rubber is custom made ni Sir Rendrix, of course. Bracket is aluminum. Yung shell is PETG 3D printed. Sushal. Alright, ibig sabihin, modern na tayo, guys. So, 3D printed siya. And then, jack, bullet stereo. And then, yung piezo niya is Murata. And then, yun nga, yung mesh niya is tri-ply. Spare drum. Ibig sabihin, tatlong patong nga, guys. So, suit na suit. So, halika na. Buksan na natin to. Ayun, oh. Smooth na smooth. Amoy bago. Bagong bago. So, ayan na po, guys. The Rendrix snare drum 10 inches Pinoy made, guys. Okay. Ayan. Inamoy na rin ni Coco Bells. So,
reviewin na natin siya, guys. Bali, mga ka-Rendrix. Alright. So, reviewin natin itong snare drum na to. Here we go!
toxicity of our city.